Back to episode 3, part 16 on our Let's Play on Minecraft Story Mode. Ouch!
Jumping is the easy part. It's the landing.
Touch the gate.
This one's mine.
Jesse!
Hey, ugly!
Watch out! Hey, bonehead, I'm talking to you! Anytime now, Jesse!
Thank you.
water was supposed to break a fall.
Is everyone okay? We all good?
Well, I am definitely not thirsty anymore.
We're fine.
Close by.
The
heck? He's gotta be... this way. Look how bright it is.
Be right back, guys. I'm gonna put on pause.
What the heck happened to this?
Okay, sorry. Sorry, guys.
Go, 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 go!
Getting better.
Where's Axel? He was right behind me.
Ooh. Ah, see? I told you I'd pay you back.
Get off. Oh, jeez. Oh, man. Oh, I I'm not crying. Just look.
Jesse.
The amulet does not work in the end.
Great. Whew. Man, so we were trapped, and now we're lost. So we go from a death machine that almost drowns us, and we land here, in the end. Which is the right name for it, since now, incredibly, we don't even know where we're going. Might not be enough.
That's enough.
Face it, Jesse. We might never find this guy.
There he is.
Did that just happen? I can't believe that just happened. Am I the only one that's surprised? Because that was, I mean, that was like we conjured him.
That's where we're headed.
Indeed.
We gotta go.
Everyone! Behind me! I'll handle the intern. Just follow my lead and I'll protect you!
I'll be right behind you.
That doesn't sound like a good idea. Actually, you know what? I'll just go. Give me a chance.
Everyone, follow Lucas. Let's pick up the pace, okay?
Come on!
Anyways, guys, if you did enjoy this video, please leave a like and subscribe, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Sackboy, out!
I love something as much as Soren seems to love stairs.
Jesse, if we could just slow down for a moment.
You okay?
Yes, yes. Just taking a moment to remember the fine carnage that took place here. I apologize.